Welcome to watch our second episode of trainee vlog series. I'm Hanna and really nice to see you.
I worked in K-Digital for almost 4 months now and I have really enjoyed it. I'm really interested in data analytics as well as data-driven marketing. Therefore, it's great to work for a company where customer data is in the center of all processes. My main project is to conceptualize new ways to reach our customers more efficiently and also rethink how to provide better digital customer experience. K-retailers are at the core of Kesko's strategy, and I've also met K-retailers who have introduced me to the daily life of K-stores. I have great team members, so they have been really, really helpful in these projects. And in addition to great team members, I have an advisor, Outi.
My role is to coach and support Hanna-Retta's professional development. I also want to make sure that she can achieve the goals we have set for her.
I also have a mentor, so during the times that I don't feel so confident, Juha is there to help me.
I have this kind of tacit knowledge to share to Hanna-Retta how we work here in Kesko, and we have had very good discussions.
Remember to follow us on Twitter, because I'm actually taking care of that account.
So thanks a lot for watching this, and stay tuned for the next episode by Hilla. Bye bye!